see Dead Horse King. And as we do, we'll be turning back the clock to the days of old and west. Over your right is Blue Hill, the final resting place for many a gunman. Lots of towns in the old west call their cemetery Blue Hill. So many folks met their ends through violence and gunplay in the streets, they died with their boots on.
Come here, you! Whoop. Ooh. 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 Get out there! brown cupcake.
How about thirds?
Oh, hey.
All right, you. I'm going to teach you a lesson.
Oh, no, you don't. Hey, yeah. Well, well, well. Looky what I found in the bank. My very own sheriff.
Now, what's the big idea? Don't you mean get somebody hurt?
That is the big idea. I'm here to rob the train.
Not so fast. Looks like I've got the drop on you.
And it looks like I got the drop on you. Now get to stepping.
Who are you fellers?
I'm so glad you asked there, Deputy. Allow for me to reintroduce myself. I am Texas Pete. No, here to my left is my big brother, Tabasco. And together, we are the... Flaming Hot Sauce Bandit! Cha! Cha cha cha! Bless his dear soul. Hey! What's so funny, you two?
Oh, nothing, Mr. Sauce. Listen, we don't want no trouble.
That's too bad. Trouble is what you got.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah!
Lawman, hands off of me! I tell you what, Tabasco, these lawmen sure can fight! That hurt. Here, let me put some pressure out. Hey, you put him down, you don't want to know where he's been. Ryan, shut up, get out of here. Hey, Miss Conductor, I'm looking at you. Hey. Watch me. All right, you go get us that gold right now.
Well, I can't get you that gold.
Why not?
Faster than cavalry troopers up there at the fort.
Yeah, you take that and they are going to be real upset.
Oh, the troopers are going to be upset. Oh, I don't care, because we're going to be long gone by then, so go get us that gold.
I ain't getting no gold for no mask wearing.
Don't do it.
Dual gun wearing.
Don't say it.
Skunk stinking bandito like yourself.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah!
Well alrighty then.
I don't think so. Go get us that gold.
Fine.
Kind.
That's the way you want.
What tarnish are you doing, son? Can't see.
I can't see.
Here.
Can't see.
Let me brighten your day up with a Wild West whooping. Get out of here! For crying out loud. Looks like we finally won, Tabasco.
Looks that way.
What are you gonna do with your fair share of the gold?
I don't know. I might buy me one of them pretty pink hats from the Western Mercantile. Or a saddle.
Saddle? You don't want a horse. Hey, you two, get back over here. We ain't going nowhere until we see what we... We want to see what's inside this box. Tabasco, open it up.
All right.
What's in there?
Bingo. Two bags of gold.
Two bags of gold? Boy, that's not enough to get us to Tahiti!
Joke's on them. See, they don't know we already took the rest of the gold right on up to Fort Benning, right around that
bay
racket. Oh, did y'all hear that?
Well, Tabasco. Looks like we're going to take a field trip on up to Fort Boone, then. You two lawmen, put this gold box back on the train.
What do you want me to do, Tim?
Tabasco, I want you to go ahead and start taking care of the passengers. Cheyenne, shut up! We're going to Fort Boone. Go rob the conductor.
You want me to take care of him?
You heard me, boy. I said take care of him.
If that's what you want. Can I get anybody a water? A Pepsi? Mr. Pitt, we got biscuits and gravy bacon. And Prince.
Tabasco!
What are you doing? You said to take care of him, son.
No, Lunkhead. I meant for you to take care of them in a mean way.
If you want me to do it in a mean way, I can't. You're getting the water, you're getting the Pepsi, you're getting the Dr. Pepper, and you're gonna like it!
Folks, don't work with family, it just does not work. Mr. Conductor, take us before Boone.
I'll take the biscuit and gravy.
Look like biscuits and gravy.
Folks, these bandits don't look none too friendly. It's probably best to stay in your seat and try to stay out of their way. Casey Jones, let's take the train to Fort Boone.
Gotta go to Fort Boone.
So are we getting biscuits and gravy or...
Lunkhead.
Man, I could go for an app.
I've seen many an outlaw try to rob the old Tweetsie train, but not one has ever been successful. Till now. Doesn't look like anyone's gonna come to our rescue, so it looks like the bad guys have finally won.
You're darn tootly won there, Mr. Conductor. You're just lucky I didn't go through all these train cars. Burn up all of your precious passengers. You know I guess we're just too tender-hearted, that's all.
Well, kind of ain't thinking you're sorry, Jules.
Good.
Shall we? You two lawmen stand over there by the well, back to back, cheek to cheek, and act like you love each other. Thank you. What in tarnation is going on this time? Bet him. Good. He hasn't eaten in days. You. I don't want none of that. Listen, we got a job to do. You lunkhead, take this rope and tie up those lawmen.
Good thing, Yosemite.
What in tarnation you just call me?
Yosemite Brooks, that's your name.
Yeah, can I see that, bro?
Yeah.
You lunkheaded idiot! We're big time bandits! We have code names! Texas Pete, Tabasco, and Cayenne!
You just called me Lunkhead!
Lunkhead? That's not your real name! That's just what Granny always called you. Now just take this rope and tie them up. Thank you. You! I got
hold this ugly.
You, young man. I don't care. Pick it up now. We got a job we gotta do.
Uh-oh.
You go inside the fort. Where's the other bandits? Who are you?
Robin Cole.
Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Yeah. Spicy ketchup, spicy mustard, and great value sauce.
Oh, wow.
I know everybody does, but listen, just go in there and send them a telegraph. And what is it now?
They're tied up.
Good. We're going to go inside the fort. We're going to look for that gold. You stand right here. Keep an eye on those two. Have a good day.
Well, hey.
What is it?
Can I come with y'all, man?
You know what? Fine. You can come inside with us. It'll be one big family party.
Hey,
you get it. You lunkhead. You get over here. You put that down, too.
Ow. All right, Nippy.
Somebody's going to
save me.
All right.
Let's start stepping towards the train.
All right. Right foot.
Yep. That's the other way. Other.
Oh, all right.
There you go.
Other way.
There we go. Nice and easy.
There's more.
Never mind. There's more.
For sure.
What's going on?
Well, you know, I hate to say this. I'm going to go ahead and say it before you call us the worst lawmen around.
Now, what makes you think I would say that?
Well, you know, the hot sauce bandits, yeah, well. They came along and tied us up. Now they're trying to get the gold.
Y'all are the worst lawmen I have ever
seen. See what I tell you.
Nothing to it.
Hey, I know.
But you know what? She's the one that told her. She's the one that told her.
Sheriff, you don't have to lie, all right? I know it's embarrassing. But yeah, he was the one that told them, actually. It was definitely not me.
All right. Well, I guess we'll go inside the fort and see if we can't wrangle those bandits.
How about you guys see if you can find Trooper Bonds and... See if he can help you out.
Folks, what are you doing on my train car?
Get off there.
I'm sorry for bothering y'all.
Come here.
I know he smells real bad. Get over here. Now, what? Why aren't you guarding
the door? Well, that's the thing. I hid the
door. Oh, where'd you hide it?
Right across the tracks.
Oh, good.
It's underneath the bucket. I put a sign there that says, not gold.
Oh.
Oh. Brilliant, isn't it?
Real good. Real good.
Get over here. We got things to do. Now, whenever they show up, we'll get the drop on them.
Alright. Hey, who
are
we looking for again?
The hot sauce bandits.
What? Hot sauce bandits
are
here.
Yeah. Oh,
wait.
Tabasco, Cayenne, have you seen the gold anywhere?
Here they are.
Cayenne, what's going on this time? What is that in your hand?
Dynamite.
Dynamite? Well, get rid of it. You could have blown this fort up.
You take care of that.
Now, wait just a doggone minute. Why are you guys untied?
Why don't
we
ask them?
Loose.
I see that, but how'd you get loose?
Well, the marshals freed us, of course.
Marshals?
Yeah.
No kidding. There ain't no marshals inside this
fort.
No.
Look over your shoulder.
Look over my shoulders. I don't see anybody behind me. Where'd she go? Hey, whoa!
Well, Muggs, what do you think we're going to do now?
I say we take these banditos back into town and lock them up for about 30 minutes.
Capital punishment?
Yeah, capital punishment.
All right, Marshal, we're going to do it for the rest of the gang shows up.
Oh, don't y'all worry about the rest of them. We'll take care of this.
Doo-doo-doo! Flaming hot dog bandits!
A-cha!
About done robbing the train for the day.
All right, everyone, please return to your seats. Having a great big round of applause for the Tweetsie Cow.